Hi. My name is Pi. No, not like the food you eat. Most people know me as 3.14, but I am actually an irrational number. That means that I am continuous and never repeat. I am used to find the circumference of a circle. You multiply 2 times pi times the radius of the circle. You can also multiply pi times the diameter of the circle.